make you do fast, make you answer me. Which one be make I wait, make you finish all the thing when they do before you let me know whether you want to hand over your life to Christ? You think saying I mean you they hand over the life to? If it is me, what thing I want take your useless life to do? Now, God, Almighty God will be merciful, God. We anyhow, we will not do useless in our life, destroy you in ourselves, retire kidnapper, retire the shower, retire pickpocket. He will say, come unto me, all ye who are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Because, my brother, the way we are, they see this your life, you are very heavy laden.
Pastor.
My brother,
pastor,
you are heavy laden.
I'm not a heavy laden.
You are heavy laden.
I'm not a heavy laden.
You are heavy laden.
Pastor, don't call me that kind of thing again. No, come, I'm not an heavy laden.
You are heavy laden.
I wash my other clothes. You know me, say, you just come and begin to talk nonsense.
Now, even your other clothes, not be your clothes. Meaning it be like now you be the houseboy for this their house.
What do you concern you?
Now you they wash their cloth, now you they clean their car.
Okay.
You be houseboy and you see be sinner. You alone houseboy, you alone sinner. Suffer not they tire you.
You don't want to suffer
for X, still go suffer for hellfire.
Then you don't help yourself.
You don't yes, I see this your condition, I go wait. I go patient.
In fact, I know they won't get it. When they go, I know what
they my brother, you are not the only soul where they try to win. So make you hurry up. Make I win your soul, they go where they go.
No, we don't so when you consign me, I don't want to hear your preaching again. I don't want
your condition needs, your condition require patience. I go there here.
Okay.
Send down thy power, Jesus. I praise my brother, where you they go? I know if you wait for you for all this while,
so
I
will send you
my brother, drop that this thing. You think that you deserve
okay.
I will show you,
okay,
I will use
okay,
you
okay,
as a scapegoat.
Okay,
what in the world are you?
Okay, I go accept. I go accept. No vex.
Better.
Pastor.
Better. My brother. I'm not be normal man of God. Oh.
Go.
Look my face well. Lift up your two hands. Say after me, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Come into your life.
Come. You won't flog me.
Say, come into my life.
Come into my life.